couldn't take it no more, so I became hardcore.
We'll be right back.